欢迎来到我们的 EHCP 或教育保健计划部分。教育保健计划或 EHCP 适用于0至25岁的儿童和青少年。EHC 计划旨在让家庭更好地控制他们的支持方式。制定 EHC 计划意味着提供教育、健康和社会关怀的不同机构将携手合作，帮助儿童和青少年实现目标。在儿童和青少年获得 EHC 计划之前，他们必须进行 EHC 需求评估。如果儿童或青少年有学习困难或残疾，阻碍他们在学校或大学学习，他们的家长应首先与班主任或特殊教育需要协调员 SENCO 交谈。
Schools use a graduated response to meeting needs for children with SEND.By taking this approach, earlier decisions and actions are revisited, refined and revised with a growing understanding of the child or young person's needs and of what support will help to secure good progress and good outcomes for them. For most children and young people, the additional support provided by the education setting will enable them to make good progress. SEND EHC
以下人员可以要求地方当局对0至25岁的儿童或青少年进行教育、健康和护理需求评估。孩子的父母、16岁以上但未满25岁的年轻人，以及代表学校或16岁后机构形式的人，理想情况下，这应在父母或年轻人知情并同意的情况下可能的。在收到 EHC 需求评估请求后，业务支持官员将在我们的信息系统上记录请求并注明日期，并分配给 EHC 协调员。业务支持官还将将该请求通知合作机构，包括儿童社会关怀、医疗服务和教育机构。
On receiving the request for EHC needs assessment, a business support officer will log and date the request on our information system and allocate to an EHC coordinator.The business support officer will also notify partner agencies of the request, including children's social care, health services, and education settings.
The EHC coordinator will contact you by telephone, followed up in writing, to let you know they have received the request. During the telephone conversation, the EHC coordinator will introduce themselves and their role. Explain the process for considering an EHC needs assessment.Agree a date, time to meet you either at home or education setting. The EHC coordinator should also agree with you how you would like to be communicated with during the process, and inform you of your right to provide written or oral views and submit evidence to the local authority. EHC.
有关 EHC 计划的完整详细信息请务必访问 World Send Local Offer 的相关部分，该部分链接如下。在那里，您将找到您需要的所有深入信息和指导。